channel today, guys. We'll be doing some more MotoGP, my 3 mode on that Moto 3 Honda mode. My Honda. So we didn't get a good position in qualifying. It was 24th, so hopefully it'll be better. We got a fight with this bike, even in the wet, to make it go around corners and stuff like that, so it's going to be very difficult to make any positions. I will keep the positions and we'll see, just passing me straight away. Dropped a heap of positions. I'm down in last. Wow! The rain might end up helping me, but I highly doubt it. See, I had to fight with it there to make it go into that corner. I'm aiming for like top 20 maybe. Even then it sounds like a stretch on this bike at the moment. That was very close. It was all just gone. My bike isn't that bad, but it is pretty bad going around corners. You gotta fight with the bike to make it go around corners and to brake, so this might be a very difficult episode for me at the moment. All just seem to just go way out. I can make up a heap of positions here, and I do a little bit. Hopefully I can make up some more in the corner coming up. Way out. This bike just doesn't want to brake at the moment. Gonna keep on costing me position after position in this race. Well, that corner and this corner coming up is probably the only corners that the bike wants to properly brake. So I can do most of my passing in there. It'll be good. But at the moment, I've done 2 steps forward, 3 steps backwards. Black just does not want to stop like that. It might be because of the riding style, or it might be because just it's raining and I haven't got the bike down perfectly as I want it to. But we'll just keep on seeing how we go. I literally get scared going around every corner in this, because the bike just doesn't want to stop, and when it does, it even then it just keeps going for a while. So hopefully make up some more positions and cut my losses as that, because at the moment it doesn't look like I'm gonna get back in the position. So, oh, wow, big contact, made a person crash. That was my bad, I guess. I went under there way too hard on the brakes. But we're 2 positions up from where we started at, and it's the last lap. Even on that corner, just going, it didn't want to brake properly. Ooh. It's been a hard race for us so far. Hopefully we can make some more positions up and get on with it. I got that top 20 that I wanted, but still, they're just so quick. accident either in front of me or behind me, I'm in trouble, yeah. In front of me, because I've gone from 20th to 19th, so I'll take that free position. We had to brake hard to get it, make it into that corner to brake. Well, these minor positions are worth fighting for, I suppose. Every point counts towards the championship. But if the bike's going to be this hard during the whole season, I don't have a hope in hell of getting the championship done. I might change my riding style up after this. Change it from old school to balanced or something like that, so maybe that'll help a little bit. I'm not too sure yet. But we're going to cross the line in 19th. It's a lot better than I thought I was going to get. I thought I was going to get 31st or 32nd place. But hey, 19th, I'll take it. We're 5th in the championship. Alright guys, I'll catch you guys in the next video.